So you see these plants right here, this leaf?
Yep.
That is the only known population in the whole world of this plant species. So it's an endemic, which means it's only found on Isle Royale. And it's just at this one spot. It's like a section of trail that's like 8 feet long. So it kind of, it just goes along the base here.
Yep.
And this year they counted only 4 flowering stalks of it. So next year I'm gonna come out here and cut everything.
Cut them down?
Cut all this stuff out so it has a place to grow.
Aww. Good job, Nat.
Thanks.